The first patient in Rajasthan was discovered on 2nd of March, the first COVID-19 positive patient. And after that, we started gearing up, and I felt that to bring about a change in behavior, it's important to get people in rural areas accustomed to, this distancing of people, hygiene, hand washing. So we started sensitizing the panchayats through the sarpanches. We have a village sanitation committee. So the village sanitation committee is headed by the sarpanch, and we made that person go and travel door to door so that people understand what it takes to be socially distant, wash your hands, keep their hygiene going. Once the lockdown did start, we made sure that every single panchayat got 50,000 rupees to spend on sanitizers and masks, because that's very important. And also, I think Rajasthan is perhaps the only state where more than 40,000 villages today have been sprayed with sodium hypochlorite. That disinfectant, I think, is very important. People felt that in cities where we were doing a lot of focus, but rural area people felt, I think, that there's someone there to look after their interest also. So the panchayats, now that we are in the modified lockdown, we have started now taking up the works in through the NREGA. Now, NREGA, as you know, is a demand-based act. So people have to demand the work from the government. Because of the lockdown, because of the fear of the coronavirus, the demand almost came down to a standstill. My last meeting I did was on April 17th in the department, and 62,000 people were registered that time as NREGA workers. So I said that we must start giving individual works in making their own homes, making their own toilets, working on the field. Abhi harvest season chal raha hai. So when you work on your own assets and you still get paid, it gives that additional income capacity to the rural households. And then they can buy essential commodities, ration, food items, etc. So that's a good way to revive the rural economy. India is a consumption-based economy, and I think it's important to revive that component, because large parts of India resides in villages, and if those people have the financial capacities to buy their groceries and daily requirements, then we'll start seeing a gradual revival of our economy.
NREGA also, sir, if I'm not wrong, you have reduced the working hours.
I
So
have, because summer is here.
because you've also increased
We have
the
increased the
home.
wages now. Rajasthan, we are going to be giving 220 rupees as opposed to 199 for a one day's labor. And we've also changed the timings because it's very hot in Rajasthan now. So the timings are now from 6 a.m. to 1 p.m. And I wanted them to finish before 1, because at lunchtime people tend to discard the social distancing norm and tend to gather with each other and try to eat and share food. So we thought it's best that they leave at 1 o'clock. It's mandatory now for all NREGA employees to wash their hands 4 times a day. We've given them soap bars in the NREGA kit. They have masks with them, and they are given works which are also physically quite distant from each other. So we've done all that we can to take precautions and yet start reviving the economic activities.
And the number of people most probably have also risen. People have
Yes,
been able to
it's
stay.
been a tenfold increase in the last 4 days. So today we have 7,10,000 as of this evening. It was 62,000 on April 17th. So yesterday it was 6,05,000. Today we've increased 1 lakh. So